up and at it. Resemble forms of a former addict. An older tactic I used to use to make your sympathy cry for my head.
What's going on, guys? It's Cater Arcade Rules on COD. Back on another video. Outlast 2. Alright. Let's start it up. Let's go. Let's rock.
Okay. I thought you were going to press new game. I don't really know what to do after this point, Kate, so you gotta figure it out. Okay?
Alright. It's actually kinda high.
My head still hurts.
For real? I should've probably kicked you. I don't even need this. Yeah, I would be stupid. Freaking cracker.
Oh, yeah, I'm supposed to go down screen.
Alright. Oh, I think this makes sense.
I'm gonna be a lady, okay?
Swimming is exhausting. Find safe ground and make time. Bro, they'd be really trying to like make this realistic.
It's still not realistic, but they're trying.
So can I just skeet up here?
Can I turn off the draft?
Yeah, I'm good with that. Can I get up here? Children, I know you're here the glass breaking.
Oh yeah.
Am I going here?
I don't know, Cade. It's all up to you. You're getting better at this game, I'll tell you that. Can't go over that because you're barbed wire.
I think I need a key.
So no, you probably don't. You probably go over. If you see a key, it'd probably be best to come back.
Is it freaking big hung? Four people hung. Sorry, guys. I'm getting used to the LSD.
Oh, I know what to do here.
There's two people coming. There's the Kodak Black Sea. Hi, Kodak.
Okay, go down there.
Over here.
She's not gonna kill us.
Is that my dude that helped me?
No, he's.
Can I go here?
Oh shit, Cade.
What?
You are like, people are coming towards you.
Oh crap. What do I do?
Oh, to your right, there'll be a hole in the fence. Right there. Go, go. Run.
There's no innocence among the outsiders in our midst.
That crazy bitch will be here now.
The club.
They're supposed to be over here, I remember.
Oh, snap.
No, no, no. You gotta get on that ramp. Get on that ramp. Just let them hit you. Just get on the ramp. Jump over. Now you're gonna be stuck with that crazy bitch, and I don't know what to do here.
Oh my god, there's a cracker running after me. Why isn't he running? That's my question.
Because you've been running too long.
Is he hippie?
Nope, crazy. There's something over there.
Bro, I'm actually so confused. This is actually fun.
Now that we know what we're doing.
Yeah, now that like I'm starting to get the hang of it, it's like, okay, so there's a note here, so.
Do you know you can hide in barrels and stuff? you want cash, you can get in that barrel. Keep your
Oh, done.
Yeah, see through like the hole. Yeah, but there's no one there.
Yo, what the heck?
Like, you're supposed to go in that barn.
This one?
That's the house.
Oh, this
That's not the barn.
This isn't the barn?
That's the lock. There's a lock on it. There.
This one?
Whatever that is. No, to your right. He's, oh yeah, if you get too close, he'll hit you. That's how it works for most people.
Oh, you hide.
Go to the right.
In here?
Yeah, you're supposed to pull it. I remember someone's supposed to be chasing you at some point. You're supposed to pull it.
Okay, alright, sorry.
That's something you can interact with and push and pull, remember?
Alright. What is...
Angel of God!
Offered unto the Lord! I'm gonna die here, sorry. Offered unto
the Lord! You're supposed to push that thing and get it close to the ladder to the right. You see
is
that?
Is there two people after me? Freaking Michael Myers?
Kate knows nothing about this game.
Yeah, I like haven't like. Shoot, we're probably already farther in LS2 than we are in LS1.
No, not even.
I'm joking, but like, I actually did terrible in LS1. So this way.
Okay. That one. But somehow you're gonna have to get away from them, and like, you can help.
So like, should I run out of there? Try to juke them out, like, out of there, and then come back in? Or will they just be after me the whole time?
Well, you can juke them out, like, in any hour.
And the countless angel of God!
Let me get over here.
I get a head start, is that what you're trying
to do? Yeah, that's what I'm trying to get. And then, like, so you, I gotta move it over here.
We shall do it, Kenna.
You are. I know, I've seen people do it. Oh god, that scared me.
Perish not, but thou shalt conceive.
He's got a little butt, buddy.
I've never seen that before. Oh, what a sab.
Oh, he's still there.
Teach us what we shall do.
Here, you take it by here. Because I suck with the little interaction crap. Guys, these are the points that Luke will help me with. It's like, it's not just going to be me.
Oh no,
What? You're fine. Just juke him out like I did.
I didn't know he was on me, so whatever. I didn't know he was on me.
It's alright. Here.
You're juking out and shit.
Yeah. Wait, this one's the right one. So then I'll just go like this. I was touching both last time. Okay, so. Hi, yeah, come and get your butt buddy over here. Come on, you little freaking sitter.
How did they not see you?
I'm right here. You want me to get closer?
I don't want you to get hit. Windpipe and not the iron. Oh, you got hit.
And perish not, thou shalt. Can I heal real quick?
No, because you have to stop moving.
You're not coming back.
You know what, why not?
He's not, I just...
Well, too late.
I alone okay. Was giving you...
He's like blinding me.
He's coming.
I know. Then...
Run.
And the countenance of an angel of God!
Child,
unborn.
Oh, good. Hey, we're gonna get it. It doesn't matter. We're good.
We got this.
Yeah. Good job. We almost got it. Let me just stun the guy on me. I'm gonna try not to get hit.
Use this. Just.
Yeah.
Freaking.
Thou art barren, Embarrass not, but thou shalt conceive.
So, like, what we want to do is not get hit, so we're super slow. See you
on the watch. I alone was killing you.
Yeah, I know. It's hard, though.
Basically, I want you to do most of this. Kate, this is what I was saying.
There he is, right there.
Also, there's one to your left.
He's not gonna attack me, though.
Sprint, sprint.
That's a little god.
I am the crisis crazy.
Ooh, it's already right there. Just move it a little to the side.
Here, it's all up to you. I'll tell you what to do. See that chain? You're supposed to do something with that. Oh, yeah.
Okay, step.
Fucking Christ.
Then you're supposed to walk to the ledge. If you fall, we're fucked. So be slow. You can take time. I don't know what happens next.
Alright, so
we'll just figure it out.
We'll just follow the trail. That's what we have been doing.
Yeah, it's basically how all the Outlast games work. They basically give you a trail. Follow. Check for batteries. Don't forget about those, okay? Because they're important. Yeah, I'm actually proud of you so far on the game. Because in Outlast, you seem clueless and you basically relied on me, it seemed like.
Pretty much.
When you see blood, that's where it tells you to go. You see blood somewhere, you're supposed to jump. It's over there.
What?
Or is there a ledge? Oh, ledge. Oh yeah, you're on a ledge, right?
Yeah. I was like, no.
No way you're making that.
Not even MJ. Nice.
Oh, wait, go look down. Battery? I swear to God, I saw a battery. Hang on, look. Can I see it real quick?
Yeah.
See, look, battery. Usually by a dead body, sometimes it'll be a battery. Can you not hear it?
No, I can hear it.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, it's cool. Smoking trees and see us. Oh, I thought he would want to get that for his camera thing. Yeah, I think we're just gonna
climb up. You have to look at the thing you're jumping on. Can I see it?
Yeah. Now my presence.
There you go.
A church.
A church?
This is a heretic church.
Some kind of heretic temple.
Heretic.
That's like a cheetah. There we go. Do I jump from here? Woo! Oh, I was like,
You were so close to the ledge.
Supposed to go. Progress, baby, progress. Bro, look at this. You can say more. Do you know what happens? This one dashing it up. It's so much
better.
No. Please.
No.
Please.
No. Oh, it's gone.
What?
She disappeared. Did you see that girl hanging?
Uh-huh.
When you walk past that tree, she disappeared.
No.
Hang on. Can I go back?
No, I can't. You can't? Alright, let's go. Everyone, like, rewind real quick and see.
I'll pause it.
I was tripping. Ooh.
Oh, no.
That has to be
a
chapel.
Crazy bitch. Or is it not? Hang on.
PlayStation.
Oh, no. It's not. Okay. Use night vision to see where we're supposed to be. Okay.
In the name of the Lord.
Okay. Can you let me do this?
Yeah, actually.
Oh, battery right away.
The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
We have three batteries.
True.
Here you go, babe. I like this so far, actually.
Yeah. Alright, so do I just go down here?
Yeah. Did I put it on weird? Figure something out that I didn't know yet.
Oh, you're trapped in that room. There's a bookcase in front of the door. So you can't leave. I think. I said I think. And I was wrong. Yeah.
There's a lady.
Oh, wait.
Oh.
I was wrong.
Okay.
He's dead.
He's dead.
Secret, you're supposed to go in here, I'm pretty sure.
And
push the bookshelf. It's like a normal interaction thing, Kate. You just push it until you can get in.
I am that I am.
I can hear it.
It's kind of
loud. Maybe turn it down a little bit.
We are at the top of Armageddon.
And they probably couldn't tell what it is, but just in case. Because I like to be extra safe, you know?
Backwards, kid!
Come on, kid. Oh, there's people down there.
That's not the crazy hook.
That's crazy hook. Crazy hook doesn't use flashlight.
Yeah,
saving.
That might be an elevator.
Might be an elevator.
It's up there, isn't it?
So your goal is...
Do I go? No.
No, your goal is to go through there, turn on the generator up in a building, and then come back to the elevator.
Okay, so I don't...
It's pretty lengthy.
Really?
But there's gonna be people. So try not to get caught.
Okay, so where is this?
It's in a...
Just went in that house.
Yep. He doesn't do anything. He just stares at you. Oh yeah, get too close to her, she stabs you. I think she follows you. Yeah, she follows you around.
Unless
you get too close.
The children
are
here.
Oh
my god.
Why did she
just follow me around?
Yeah.
Okay, so where is it?
It's a scary game, Kate. How are we supposed to know? Wait. Go up the hill. I know it's up on top of the hill. It's in like the very top floor. Wait, behind you?
Okay,
it's in that house. Yep, it's in that house. Why not just go for it?
The door came upon him.
Close it on him.
You!
Up too late. You just need to think. Game plan.
Yeah.
There's a door right there.
Alright, so I'll open it.
You'll probably get hit, so don't be surprised.
I'll get hit, yeah. This might take a few times, so we gotta be patient.
It doesn't take very good. It took very good YouTubers to get it a couple times, so. Very good gamers. So.
Alright. So I'm gonna try to close. I'm not good at these closing door navigations. Like, it just sucks. I don't know. Oh!
Hell. I think there might be stairs in this room. Because you never look to the right of the room, right? Just look over there.
She was gone in 7 days! Have ye called us to take what we have?
Oh, I'm so retarded.
There has to be stairs. There's a second floor.
Sorry, like, we'll edit all this out.
Yeah.
Okay. So, if there's nothing in there, I'm gonna pause it again. Cause, like, we need to start thinking. Cause, like, we're gonna have to... Okay, yeah. Okay, there it is.
To the right. Yeah.
Okay, yeah, that's scary.
Those are dead bodies. Okay, you just went in a circle. You missed a room.
Pretty sure.
Battery on the shelf.
Oh.
Go to the left, the balcony. Okay.
Where? Oh, I see. Oh, he's
He sees you running.
The headphones, it was like, pop! It sounded like he opened the door.
Okay, I don't know. Okay, so it's not this house. We checked this one. All right, not here.
Okay, where are these? Because, like, info me. We're going to do this too, okay? If you hear anything strange, like, you can tell me, like, if someone's coming.
That's the reason why you're wearing it. You're the player. It'd be better off if you're wearing them, kid. If music pops off, that means they see you and they're running to you. It's just that easy, okay? Right. But sometimes it doesn't mean that, but usually it does, okay?
All right, so it's not in here. So think. Okay, no mind. He's gonna wait for me to get out. He's gonna wait for me.
So he's coming in, but you're not sure walking.
Hold up. Hey, we're actually we're making progress. Hope to see.
Show subtitles, that means it's close. Hold on. Those bars tell you how close he is to the left or to the right.
Okay, so he's getting real
close. Oh, he's really close.
So I get a diamond?
It's your gameplay.
There ain't no bullets in it, real good. Los.
Get the elevator. That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it?
Are you fucking kidding me? I'm actually gonna kill myself. Hold on, bro. Let's, like, take a break, bro. Because, like, I can just, like, take a small break. Actually. Always edit this out, of course. So does that mean we're gonna be 3 seconds behind on this? Like, how long?
I just gotta cut the 3 seconds.
Cut however how many that is.
Okay, let's count the seconds. You count on 50. There and I count.
This is 54. What is that?
Okay. Same time. 50. 51.
50. Alright, ready? Ready, set? 59. 60. I mean 28. Alright. Yeah. Ready? Do it again. 5.
0. 1. 2.
9. 3, so it's 8 4. Seconds. 5. Took us way too long, then it doesn't. Sun don't shine nowhere. So this is about 3 seconds behind. 2 seconds. At least the Elgato is.
The Elgato is ahead. That's behind.
No, look at the Elgato. See, look.
That's in the 40s. That's in the 30s. This is behind. Okay.
I'm talking about the Elgato here.
Oh, look. Versus that?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I was like...
How does the Elgato know what I'm about to do before you even do it?
Bro, that'd be nice.
That'd be cool.
Jungle on. Talk about my gang, let me talk about my gang.
I hear it.
You check for me? You got a hiccup? You got a hiccup, just pick up.
Okay,
what? You got a check up? You got a next up? What? Yeah.
Okay, play.
Alright, sorry. Then the cook is around. I'm just investigating. I just want to see what it does.
Power's cut off. They've got to have a generator or something. The fucking thing doesn't run on triggers.
Right,
person in LS1.
Traeger,
whatever.
I went to your right. There's a house to your right. Is the guy still following me? I just realized that you bro, where is this? Balcony. Why would they have a generator? Honestly, I have no clue.
Why would they have a generator?
Power connects to there. Hang on. We'll follow the wires.
This is perfect and not.
Where'd the dude go? I'm gonna just fuck him up with a driver. Deep in that pussy. We're uploading number one.
It's privated though.
Not. Was it good?
She left time to sell things.
Keep playing.
He's right behind you.
Oh my god.
Good job.
He's scared as hell.
Yeah, he broke his eyes on us. All you gotta do is walk up to the balcony and press square.
Gives you a chance to run. Don't heal. Maybe that helps. Or did we already check that one?
Terminate. Yeah, we
go. Go to that one. Go to that one. Yeah, inside. Close the door. Is there a lock? No.
Oh, I thought that was it.
Just go through, Cade.
Okay, that scared me.
Okay, there's a fucking. That bitch still alive?
Can't tell. And I feel like he's gonna. Okay. Dude, where is this?
Bandage.
I know.
You have to reload your battery.
But where is this?
I don't know, okay.
Yeah, let's go watch
it. It has to really come to that. Okay, let's just keep looking. Okay, it's not that big of a deal. Change your batteries, dude. Upstairs area.
Try going there.
No, you're not allowed to.
Okay, we haven't been in here before.
There's stairs to your right. Oh, wait. Look to your right. Never mind, I'm high. I thought there was a room.
I'm so scared sometimes to like...
Is this the cellar that we were in? No. Bandage. There's so many freaking resources here though.
Oh, I swear it might be in here, bro. This is like kind of a small room. Oh.
Wow, you can jump over any fence, but you can't jump over a fence that's as tall as you.
Freaking hooker.
Oh, dude, it's up this path. We're so dumb.
Oh, my gosh.
Consume the flesh and spice it well. Let the bones be burned.
You don't have to do this. You can loop, 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 and turn off the generator. I don't care.
Struggles.
Hardcore.
Watch this, ready? Oh, where you going, boy?
He still slashes me. See, that's the house.
Slashes me?
Close the door.
Cupcakes.
Wait.
If I can find my way back to the elevator.
That's your right.
Left, I know, I just... End it here?
Yeah. Then someone hits you as you get it, by the way. Start. Now you have to rush back to the elevator, quick.
I am not gonna get it, but that's okay.
I told you, isn't that bitch scary?
Oh my god. No way!
You better hope that saved.
It did it. It did say save.
Thank you so much.
This bitch is gonna scare the shit out of me every time. Fucking hooker.
We started this
dumb. It's just him out in the
face. I'm gonna hit you.
This way!
No way!
Yours!
Or do you have to jump off the balcony?
Oh no, you're good. Okay.
Down the path here. Why not?
The sins of Zion are bound up and all debts to God come due. There's wailing. There's pain.
Oh, this hooker.
Go to the elevator. It's right behind her.
I know. There's nothing I can do now. She just hurts. Dude, we're gonna get it. Since I'm right next to it.
This way! Go where?
I'm gonna get there before this car goes. Fuck it up, Kenneth. Guys, excuse our language. It's like, it's really hype and stuff.
Yeah, we're kinda hype. And I'm too lazy to beat this much out.
And it's just like, at this point, like, it's just a car.
So you're just gonna run faster? Or try to, at least?
There's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous all. For we.
How is she wanting you? This is not normal.
This
is
supposed to be like three hitting you.
Breaking forth of peace. The children of hell.
Don't get it all. I'm not gonna stop. Why won't the camera turn? Should I just block it? No one's attacking me besides the girl. So I'm gonna get all my, like...
This way is forgiven.
Where's she Von Miller in this bitch? Sorry, guys.
You don't even need the music anymore.
The sins we bound up and all debts to God come due. There's wailing, there's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous all for we.
How is she one-hitting you?
I know it's on normal, but she was like four-hitting us.
Okay, alright, so what we're gonna have to do?
This way is for gifts.
Don't fuck it up, Cade.
I'm not trying to. Please save.
It's safe.
Yes. Let's go, bro. Let's fucking go.
Behind you. Now let's play a little more. I don't know what else, but if it happens to be like jump scares.
We could just go and make it like third episode and just keep going. Because we've been recording for 42 minutes. So we've actually done way more than that.
Let's just keep playing. Investigate the well.
That's a demo thing. Do you remember that?
I think they implement some things in the demo to this game. Oh, there's a well right there.
Please play.
Alright.
Don't let this happen.
Did your mom play this part?
Yeah, I made my mom play the demo. She thought it was stupid.
I think it's sucked up this time.
I'm scared.
I think it's sucked up this time. Oh, okay. Now they're safe.
We're not alone.
Well, I got sucked right into the vagina.
Please play.
Thanks for watching. It was your boy Kate. And it was actually a really fun episode. Yeah, that was probably my funnest Outlast video we've ever done.
I actually like this game a lot.
I like it. I didn't really like. I mean, I liked Outlast 1, but like,
I feel like this is better.
It the graphics are better and just like it's challenging. And like I'm starting to get to know this game better. And I don't know what it was about Outlast 1. I just like didn't have any like motivation to play it. But this game, like, I actually want to play.